Hello, I'm Marcus Vance Pedisco, and welcome to MLB Quick Hits. The pennant races are in the home stretch, and let's start off with the Braves and Phillies in a wild one from Atlanta last night. The Braves trailed by two in the bottom of the ninth when number 10 stepped in. Chipper Jones sends a 428-foot blast into the right center field stands. That three-run dinger is good enough for an 8-7 win, and the Braves still lead the NL wildcard race by percentage points over St. Louis. They face Colorado for a three-game series tomorrow. The Braves are talking wild card because no one expects them to catch Steven Strasburg in the division-leading Washington Nationals. Strasburg allows just two hits in six scoreless innings this afternoon against the Redbirds. He also strikes out nine before being pulled. No matter, though, his Washington Nationals beat the Cardinals 4-3 and lead the Braves by a comfortable 6.5 games. Strasburg is reportedly unhappy about a team-imposed pitch limit that will keep him from starting ball games in late September. He's scheduled to meet with team execs tomorrow. And that's it for Quick Hits. I'm Marcus Vance Pettisglow.